I'm a pumpkin for some reason. Anyway, it's Halloween, and you know what that means? I don't know what it means. It used to mean nothing in this country. Nowadays, apparently, you gotta give sweets to trick-or-treaters. We never had this when I was a kid. I never went trick-or-treating. It's only in recent years everyone's expecting you to give out sweets to children who come knocking on your door and give them sweets for no reason. Well, fuck that. No, I will not be part of this. If there's any sweets going around, they're in my stomach. Yeah. So, yeah, apparently nowadays Halloween means sweets. So, I'm not going to give them to the kids. You know what I've been doing? I've been going around to all the bargain shops I can get to that are near me. And I've got Halloween sweets. Yeah. Let's see what they're like. Halloween sweets. Let's eat them. Okay, this is how it's going to work. I'm going to eat some sweets, and then they're going to go in the bucket. The Halloween bucket. Which will go here, in my nice ring of spooky candles. Yes, I'm a pumpkin. I've got pumpkin boppers on my head. I'm feeling orangey. Whatever. Let's eat some sweets, shall we? Let's start with individually wrapped eyeballs. Eyeballs. Spooky. These are fruit-flavoured jelly sweets. You have to excuse me. Still got a bit of a cough. That I got from B&M stores and they cost 99 pence. So, crack open these bad boys and kick off this Halloween celebration by getting jacked up on so much sugar I'll never sleep again. Come on, baby. Alright, we're in. In the bucket they go. Okay, let's eat one of these eyeballs. Let's have a red one. A red eyeball. Okay. I wonder if these are like Haribo. Ew, weird looking. Okay, let's taste. Not bad. Tastes like cheap Haribo. Not bad. They don't taste like eyes or balls. But yeah, not bad. We're off to a good start. Next up, we got body parts. Yeah. Kind of like the eyeballs, but the other parts of the body. Mostly, I'm guessing, ears and fingers. Maybe some eyes in there as well. No penises or boobs. In the bucket. Let's see what we got. This is, I think this is an ear. Okay, let's eat an ear. I've always wanted to eat someone's ear. Ugh. Smells exactly like the eyeballs. It tastes exactly like the eyeballs as well. Gotta have something to wash the sugar down. So I bought some kind of sugary drink. I'm gonna be so jacked tonight. If any kids come knocking on my door, they ain't getting any sweets. I'll have eaten them all by then. Okay, what should we try next? Marshmallow poles. A 10 pack of marshmallows. I don't know how these exactly are Halloween-y, but whatever, put them in a dark packaging. Give them to kids, pretend they're for Halloween. In the bucket we go. In the bucket. In the bucket. Marshmallows. Can't really go wrong with marshmallows, or can you? We'll see. Not a lot of taste to them. But standard marshmallow, so you know. They could be better, but they're not bad. Okay. What next? How about some kind of similar but oozing eyeballs? Yeah. I got these after I got the other eyeballs, but because I thought they're a bit different. These are oozing ones. I know they're kind of the same, but they're different. So let's try oozing eyeballs. What the hell? Oh, what a jip, man. What a complete jip. Look at that. It's just a marshmallow. Oh my god. They haven't even put like a pupil on it or anything. It's just, what a jip. I was expecting so much more. Oh, they feel hard as well. All right, let's see what's inside. A teeny, teeny amount of some kind of jam. Oh, they don't taste good. Oh, this has been the worst one so far. My bucket is full already. Alright. Next up we've got... Oh yes. Glow stick pumpkin pops. Now these, I've looked at the packaging, these are lollipops placed on top of some kind of glow stick. And it gives you all these warnings on the back that said, do not eat the tube. It's got toxic... They're non-toxic, non-flammable, but they may stain furniture and clothing permanently. Do not cut or puncture the plastic tube. Do not eat the contents of the plastic tube. They have put something that could possibly kill you underneath something that you're supposed to put in your mouth. I know it says non-toxic, but it's a glow stick. Whatever they put in those glow sticks, it can't be good for you. Let's have a look. I should have got a bigger bucket. Well, I'm an idiot. Alright. Let's get this green one. Green? A green pumpkin? Yeah. Okay, let's see if this thing glows. Oh, bendy. Don't bend it a second time. Well, yeah. Got a bit of glowing going on. That might work better in the dark, but... Yep. Yeah, actually, that's... That's actually not bad. The lollipop looks a bit shit, but the glow thing, that's actually pretty cool. But let's have a taste. That's actually a good tasting lollipop as well. These may be the best so far. Are any of these orange? Green, pink. Pink. Orange! Why didn't I pick the orange one? Alright, let's see what the orange one looks like. Okay. The orange one isn't glowing! The orange one isn't glowing! Meh. Try another one. Let's try a pink one. Right. This one isn't glowing either. No, it kind of is. This one's kind of purple. Yeah. This one's kind of purple. Right, let's see what this one. Yep. Kind of glowing now a little bit in the dark. I'm sure these will look a lot cooler. In the dark, you can see the green one's really going for it now. These are good lollies. Oh, that one's really tasty. They taste different as well. They're not all the same flavour. I'm not sure what flavour they're going for, but they're good. Try a pink one. Really good. Try all three. I'm glowing. Those are good lollies. Oh, these are definitely my favourite so far. The green one's really glowing. I like the green one. These two... Alright, that one's going now. Yeah. This one... Not so much. I'll come back to it though. It might be glowing a bit more later on. Okay, next we've got Bone mallows. These are marshmallows with some kind of fruity flavor candy inside. Kind of like bone marrow. You get it? Yep. They feel exactly like the eyeballs. So I'm not filled with confidence with these. In the bucket. My bucket is full. Oh dear. All right. As you can see, there's a little bit of fruity flavor stuff coming out there, so. No taste at all. Nothing. Getting nothing from these. Those are the worst ones. Alright. Next up we've got a chocolate lollipop cat. A very angry, angry looking cat. He's not happy at all, is he? Arr, why did you decapitate me and put me on a lollipop stick? Meow! 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 Haven't been a lot of chocolate yet. Mostly it's all marshmallowy, sugary, gooey things. Not gooey, sticky things. You don't see a lot of chocolate items, not in this country anyway. Maybe in America. But like I said, we're only sort of new to the trick-or-treat game in this country. It's gaining popularity, but I do not approve of it. Smells like chocolate. Oh no, he has no ears. Standard cheap chocolate. Not bad. Yep, that can go in the bucket. Oops, losing marshmallows. Bad marshmallow. Next, let's try a chocolate pumpkin lollipop. Woo! I'm a pumpkin. It's like my child. No. Orange chocolate. Here we go. Not bad. Yep, not bad at all. In the bucket. Next, we've got a ghost chocolate lollipop. A ghost of a pumpkin. Ooh, how does a ghost carry a pumpkin? Unless it's a ghost pumpkin. Could be. I do like white chocolate. I like white chocolate a lot. Yep. Standard chocolate. Very nice. I think I got those from Home Bargains. I went to Home Bargains, B&M stores, Poundland, and Pound Stretcher. That's where I got all these goodies from. Mostly sell the same kind of things. Marshmallows, things in marshmallows. You know, candy, lollipops, that kind of thing. Not a lot of imagination, but it's all been pretty good apart from the eyeballs and the bone mallows. I didn't like them at all. Trash everywhere. Okay, next we've got a marshmallow, a Halloween marshmallow pop. Whee! Bat, pumpkin, weird eyes. I don't know, an owl, possibly? Yeah, and a vampire thing, I guess. I think this is from Home Bargains as well. And it's vanilla flavoured, apparently. Yay! Okay, how do we... Oh, I get into this thing. Woo, we're free! Sweet, sweet freedom! Yeah, this thing is not glowing at all. You know, this one's a disappointment, but that one's getting there, and the green one is really going for it. Those are very good. Okay, let's eat the vampire. Marshmallow. Not very good, marshmallow. Bucket. Nope, I don't like that one. I'm assuming the others taste the same, so I'm not gonna eat all three of the marshmallow things. Okay, next up, a pumpkin lollipop. This isn't chocolate, this one's just a regular hard candy, and it's strawberry flavoured. When I looked at this pumpkin, I never thought strawberry. But whatever. Let's see what this is like then. Doesn't glow. I'm not getting a lot of strawberry. It tastes like something, but I only get strawberry. It's not bad. Whatever it is. It just tastes sort of sugary. It's nice, but it's not as good as these lollipops. Which are really good.
Okay.
In the bucket. Next we've got, is it kind of the same, but a coffin. Ooh, R.E.P. What flavor is this one? This one's strawberry as well, apparently. If you're looking at it, you wouldn't think strawberry, would you? I don't know what I expected for this one. Okay, let's try it. There's more of a strawberry flavor to this one. Yeah, it's not bad.
Okay.
In the bucket. You'll have to excuse my hand, by the way. I had a bit of an accident yesterday, along with my wrist. I was a bit sad.
Ow.
Next we've got Poppin' Candy! Eye popping candy with lollipop. Lollipop, lollipop, oh lolly, lolly, lolly. Shut up. Blue raspberry, green apple, and strawberry flavoured. What is a blue raspberry exactly? There's no such thing as a blue raspberry. Why can't it just be raspberry? Okay, so I'm guessing you take the lollipop, you dip it in the popping candy, and let it go crazy in your mouth. Okay. Lollipop. Lollipop, oh, lolly, lolly, lolly. That's a lollipop. Don't spill. Don't spill the candy. Popping candy in there. Okay, let's. That's not a good lollipop. Okay. Whoa. I bit one and it exploded. Okay. My poppers. Can you hear them? Oh, sour. No. I'm not a fan of sour candy. And I've also never been a big fan of the popping candy either. It's weird in your mouth. It's not bad. It's kind of fun. But no, I was never a big fan of these even when I was a kid. Why am I looking out of the bag? Use the pop. Use the lollipop. Not bad. Okay. The lollipop can go in there as well. Oh, everything's sticky now. Sticky, sticky, sticky. You better put these lollipops back in the bucket as well. You go there, and you go there. And this orange one is not... Whoops. I've got a lollipop stuck to me. This orange one is not kicking off any glow at all, so that's a shame. Just put that there. Put another eye popping candy in there. And finally, we've got some Halloween milk chocolate. I really feel that chocolate is overlooked on Halloween. It's not the chocolate holiday. Easter and Christmas are the chocolate holidays. With Halloween sweets, you get the sort of sugary glucose-based products and not the chocolate products. So, yeah, we've got a ghost with a pumpkin head. That's just confusing. A witch. Yep. A Frankenstein's monster. We'll call him Frank. And, of course, a vampire. Do you remember when vampires were cool? Before they got turned into fucking sparkly wankers? Vampires used to be the coolest, scariest monster ever. And now, in the space of one book series, they've been turned into a fucking joke. It's a travesty is what it is. Okay, let's eat the vampire. Don't know if these are hollow or solid or whatever. I think they're probably solid. There's a weird little face on it, but... Okay. Yep. Solid. Yep. Standard cheap chocolate. Not bad. Put the others in there. And that's it. That's all my Halloween candy, or sweets, sorry, I should say. Like I said, if any trick-or-treaters come to my door, I'm not getting any of this. This is all for me. All for Brandon. Sweeties. You know how I like my sweets. And I love these lollies. These are good lollies. So, this has been a Halloween special of Brandon Eats. If you're out trick-or-treating tonight, don't bother coming to my house. You will get nothing. Have a safe and a fun Halloween. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.